So what's up guys, your boy Teams, we're back with another video. Today we're back here with the Kam'lanaut Chronicles. Today we're here with Pirate Bosh, Kam'lanaut, and Yida. So Yida's going to be our main DPS, Bosh is going to be our tank, because this boss is having an annoying gimmick where it just eats all your brave and spits it back out. So yeah, one thing to know about this boss as well, it absorbs thunder and earth, so make sure not to bring any of those units. Yeah, it is weak to lock elements like fire, blizzard, wind, and dark. So yeah, let's get into it. I'm not exactly sure how this party will plan out, so we are going to bring an Octus friend. So yeah, let's get into it now. We brought Leviathan because, so we're actually not going to use Bosch, at least S1 straight away. I was going to actually try and proc the Leviathan buff on everyone. And we managed to, which is really nice. We want to pop the ELD. So we want to the Brave Tech Plus. I want to get a snap punch. And fish plus. I hate you once again, either. We're going to hate you plus with Cam again. I use EX ready. So I'm just going to hate you plus here. I'm going to turn your cake again. Then the thunder below 50%. That's more reduction in damage. That's more defense increase for them as well, which is annoying. And S2. Then HP attack buff. Mm-hmm. There we go, HP top once again. I want us to top region. I want to snap punch. I want to flame purge. And great wheel. Then turn it as a plus. HP plus for you then. And then that should be fine, HP plus again. Now this boss does have a max HP down lower, which is annoying. So, and this boss is weak to ice, so Cam should be doing a lot more damage. I'm just going to touch that here. Then I'm formulating darkness. Then EX. Then I can't push your pluses. Then Bosch does EX. If not punch. That's fine. They're going to bring it up off Cam. They're going to turn it a quick plus. Then we're independent. So now it's going to absorb all our brave. So we can actually stun him to stall a turn. I'm going to touch it there. Ignored. I'm and history class. Don't tell me, okay. Then great wheel. Oof. Thanks, boss. Fame Porridge Plus. I'm going to take this again. You mean our first, then he's going to kill the ads. I'm going to change this here. Double paralyze this one. I'm going to use LD buff again. Let's use that plus here. We should get an EX. I'm going to use that plus here. That's the top region. Now it's going to absorb Brave again. Okay, so you missed boss, which is very nice. So we're going to do tornado flick again. I'm going to Brave Attack Plus Plus. Then Flame Purge Plus. Oh, that's a great wheel plus. Don't go to snap punch. Don't turn it up if you can. Emperor Palace again. Then refresh this box. Last one. We're going to touch that. We're going to hit reverse again. We're going to taste your plus. We're going to try your kick. Then enter to the region. Then we're going to snap punch. Oof, yes, damage is falling off a small bit. Then we're going to flame purge plus. Then he's going to Mineral Frost Leader, which is kind of nasty. I'm going to actually break C here. Okay, we have the turns. I'm going to call for Nocus. I'm going to use Burst. So yeah, now I think we're going to go into someone just go a bit crazy. I want to touch that here. I want to use tornado kick. I'm going to use not the CLD. Pendant. Let's do a pirate again. Knock this ZX off. I'm going to stop HP pause. Then we going to HP the screen. I'm going to use Boss ZX. Maybe HP attack buff in the app. I'm going to go crazy with either ZX. Time for the nail kick. We're going to Great Wheel Cross. We're going to stop at Geneva. Okay. We're independent from Boss. So we're going to HP plus. HP plus. Interesting. Then we have HP attack plus. Okay. Okay, then we use Boss CX. Interesting. Rip can't go broken. At least we have no use C65. So I'm going to use another C65. I'm going to the qualification. And it's over. That was a bit of a long battle. So yes, bring your boy tubes, this is the Kam'lanaut Khronicles, and we'll see you guys later down. Peace.